Hello dear students, my name is Yash, your science teacher. So I hope all of you are studying really very well at your home, grasping all the knowledge provided by your teachers. So as you all are aware that we have completed our first chapter and heading towards the next chapter, which is teeth and tooth care. Teeth and tooth care. The first topic is teeth. In humans, teeth grow. Twice in life, a human baby is born without teeth. Teeth starts growing at the age of 5 to 6 months. We all know it very well that the human baby is born without teeth and teeth starts to grow after 5 to 6 months. The topic teeth is categorized into two categories. The first category is temporary teeth. After attaining the age of 3 years, a child has a set of 20 teeth. This set is known as milk teeth or temporary teeth. पहली कैटेगरी जो है वो टेम्प्रेरी टीथ की है, जो जब बच्चा 5 to 6 मंथ्स का होता है तो उसके टीथ स्टार्ट कर देते हैं ग्रो करना, एंड टिल द एज ऑफ 3 ईयर्स द बेबी हैज़ 20 teeth, which is the set is known as temporary teeth. This next topic is permanent teeth. The new set of teeth which replaces milk teeth are called as permanent teeth. The total number of permanent teeth are 32, 16 in upper and 16 in lower jaw. जब जो टेम्प्रेरी टीथ हैं बच्चे के 3 साल के बाद जब वो गिरना शुरू करते हैं हल्के हल्के 4 साल की एज में 5 साल की एज में, तो उसके बाद उसकी रिप्लेस करना शुरू कर देते हैं कौन से टीथ, परमानेंट टीथ. ठीक है, द टोटल अमाउंट ऑफ परमानेंट टीथ इन द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज़ 32, 16 इन अपर एंड 16 इन लोअर जो. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ फंक्शंस ऑफ टीथ. आई विल रीड इट आउट फॉर यू. Teeth help us to bite and chew food. We all know it. Teeth हमें chew करने में मदद करते हैं, bite करने में मदद करते हैं food को. Next point is they help us speaking clearly. They give shape to our face. It gives a well-defined shape to our face. Clean teeth makes our smile beautiful. So this is all for the part 1 video. Thank you so much.